What do you think about people with good name?
They are not serious. Is it by name? Even one guy that is answering Richard in my area is not rich. He's squatting with somebody that is squatting with somebody. Hey! It's not everybody that answers success that is successful. I think it's easy for Mr. Easy. Even Two-Face, innocent Idibia. Is he really innocent? If he's innocent, why will he have Two-Face? His good name that humbled Smith. Now where is he? Even Run Town cannot even run his town. Even Plantation Boys don't have farm. Zulezu, they are not in the zoo. Faze alone does not stay alone. One God's will in my area is an armed robber. Is that God's will? Wait on, sir.
Wait on, sir. One boy answering handsome. He's not handsome anything. The only thing he uses his hands for is masturbation. He don't even have handwork.
Those of you masturbating, let me tell you, the Bible says, I will bless you according to the works of your hands. And now you are using your hand to masturbate. Where will your blessing come from? Is it your ear? Have one word for people with good name. Flumos Flibeti Gibet.
What does that mean, sir?
Do I know?